Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 17, Verse 38. Then Saul gave David his clothing of war, and put a headdress of brass on his head and had him clothed with a coat of metal.